event. Thank you very much.
Oh, you guys are out of here.
One.
That'll be 20, please. There you go, enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh yeah, those are the people you see that.
Catfish.
Thank you.
Excuse me, man.
Appreciate it, man.
Okay.
I'll go.
Question.
the 2400.
One on either end.
Okay. Thank you very much.
I would want to choose one over the other.
Performance.
Thank you. I'm just looking around.
Thank you.
advertising for an upcoming party. Great to take on the boat with you.
Thank you. So Jacob's on the
thank you.
lot of fun.
I do. I'm curious on the school.
You know, we've been talking a lot here in the industry about an El Nino this year, and you know, this weather pattern that we're seeing in this warm water that we're already seeing here, the isothermals are already showing warm water. It's very possible that we see it in El Nino here. It actually started in the fall of 2023. It's not the typical where we see it happening in the spring when we get these warm conditions that shoot up into the summer. But what kind of conditions are you guys looking for on the water as far as water temperature, color?
Right next to where?
Where those paddleboard things are from.
I was very excited as a young angler
that the stories of being great are going to come back around and you're going to see, you know, big fish, big fish, big order, big fish, big fish. So let's talk about the fact that you have some guys that are going to be for starting in the South Asian. So, we have a couple of setups for the 50 size wheels, top wheels, $50 for that accessory, for the kids. Oh.
I technical.
I guess Goose is playing.
Yeah.